I'm here with boxing trainer Vinny Curto, and he takes care of his fighters. In fact, he has one fighter that right now is living in a car. And Vinny feeds him, Vinny trains him for free. You think he's gonna make it back on his feet?
The boxing world with the people out here and some big fighters that have, you know, that have promotions really did this kid wrong. They just fought him, got him beat 4 or 5 times in a row, and they don't want nothing to do with him now. You can order the book, and I implement the technique, his teaching technique, his releasing technique with the fighters. I got a kid now that's lost like 5 fights in a row, Carlos Hernandez. He's living in this van. Let me show you. Come here. He has no place to go. He has nobody to help him.
Why is it that so many fighters that I know live in their cars, Vinny? Fighters?
I feed him. That's his home right there. Unreal. That's his home right there. I feed him. He runs. He does his roll work. I teach him. And then I have him. He barely understands, but I got him releasing. And then I'm going to put him in the ring after I put him through this releasing method. Right, along with the training, right? And you're gonna see a different human being here. And maybe he's gonna become the winner, right? So I'm gonna revitalize his career. True to Sedona method, he has plenty of skills, and he can punch a little bit. I'm gonna turn this kid's whole mental attitude around, right? All right, he's living like this right now, but at least he got a place to live.
That's true.
He's got my heart.
He's not on the streets.
And I offered him, I offered him here.
What's his name?
Carlos Hernandez.
Mm-hmm.
I offered him here that I would clean this out, and I put a little cot there, right? But he said he'd rather sleep in the van there.
Why?
He feels more comfortable. I don't know. So I didn't ask him. I didn't bother with him. But I feed him. We feed him.
I go to the store. I buy him extra food.
We have to put a fence here. He dug out these things here. He worked. The kid don't want something for nothing. He's a hard worker. He dug these things. He put these things in the ground. Right, he does what I want around to make sure the grounds are not real bad, right? And he trains very hard, and he's so dedicated.
If somebody's watching this and they want to help him, they want to help you, what should they do, Vinny? Should they reach you through your website, The Real Vinny Curto?
Yeah, you know what they can do? They can buy my book. They can buy my book, and it would help. My book's only, I think it's $14.95 or something like that.
What's the name of the book?
The boxer aerobic releasing technique.
There.
Right up. Come on,
but let me ask you this: what does it mean about you? To let a kid, stay on your property, you feed him, you train him, he doesn't pay you. I mean, it's huge to do something like that. Not everybody would do that, Vinny.
I know him. We used to train at a place called Brothers Boxing Club. Jim Moriarty used to help out. Jim Moriarty let me sleep in the gym when I was getting ready to fight for that title, the world title that I won there, right? Jim Moriarty fed me. I need sparring. All of a sudden, the guys would show up. Right, I had no money. And they said, well, where's Vinny Curto? We want to spar him. I said, man, I don't have any money. He goes, we already got paid. And he gave me, and Jim Moriarty loved this kid, right? And Jim Moriarty told me, he said, Vinny, he says, if something happens to me, he goes, look after Carlos. Make sure he's all right, because I care about
this
kid.
And how is he doing? I mean, it's very tough to live like this.
Yeah,
and I see this all the time. It's not unique. I mean, this is so common. People don't know.
Because
you see a fighter in the gym, and everybody assumes, oh, he has money. They don't have money for food. Edison Miranda used to eat out of garbage cans.
Yeah.
So did the guy who just beat Linares.
So did Vinny.
So did I.
You used to eat out of garbage cans?
I was a kid, yes.
But what about Linares lost to this guy named Antonio DeMarco. DeMarco used to eat out of garbage cans. There you have it. Stay tuned for more Vinny Curto. In Los Angeles, for ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Melly Stepback reporting. Take a step back.